Hey guys, today we're going to talk about the Akuvox X933 and enabling Intercom Preview. Let's dive to it. So first we want to click Device and then Intercom. Once we've clicked Intercom, you can see on the settings here, Intercom Preview. If we tick this and then click Submit. Brilliant, it's as easy as that. Let's try it out. Perfect, it works. As you can see, we have the Intercom Preview on our screen. If you've got any more technical questions, then just leave a comment in the comment section below. Otherwise, click our playlist on the X933, and we've also got more technical videos on our YouTube channel.